travelled to the Racecourse ground on a Tuesday night and improved Marcus Boone's first goal for the club. He blasted home following Dan Shittu's blocked effort.
Into the penalty area now, headed towards goal. Carlisle deal with it. Beam of the shot. Yes. He scores on the volley.
Oh my God.
4-3 Wickham Wanderers and Marcus Boone. Can you believe it?
To be here, big club with a with obviously expectant fans, and just looking forward to playing in front of. Good set of fans, and I'm playing under the sort of pressure that I'm probably used to here.